Haters motivate me. Because when they talking about me, that means I'm doing something.
Number three, Bjorn Goolie. Bjorn Goolie.
Thank you.